Oh my. Thank you. There's no way these fucking skulls are real, man. What the fuck?
Do I need to equip the thing that's elemental damage? Elemental imba- I don't think this is it. I have this, yeah. So... attack... maybe, I guess. I don't know. You bitch. Oh fuck. This makes me want to play DS2 because I want to rip my brains out. I missed that feeling. Oh, come on, man. You can't stun lock these. How the fuck am I supposed to attack them? Arrows? I just have to trade hits. I don't have enough reach. It sucks. What the fuck is this? I keep going up with the hope that I can get a sanctuary. Holy shit, I'm getting burned. I can combo all I want, but if I'm just getting burned, being DOT, it's not very fun, is it? Let's see. Oh fuck! God, I hate traps. They're so little. Yeah, they're very small, very hard to notice. Oh, is this it? Yes, sir. Can I get up? No? Oh, this is kind of a dick move. Because now I have no choice but to jump. Doing the full cut. Fuck me. Oh. Well, isn't this fucking fun? Excuse me. I'm just gonna get right past you. It's locked. Let's see. I don't think I can make this jump. Yeah. Also, I don't know why this game doesn't have a map. I think that's quite the sin to commit in these kinds of games. Mapping just seems like such a strong tool. Would make the game much more enjoyable as well. Mending Man. Regen HP, cool. I'm made it. This view is stunning, isn't it? Yeah. The thief somewhere would suddenly would like a particularly useful room. Also that pesky dragon needs to be slain. Okay. There's a dragon right here. Doesn't seem like it. Slaves guy, very cool. I will need one of these. And this asshole. They have a sanctuary. We quite nice. Who's this lady? Can I talk to you? No? Well, I don't have healing, so I think I'm kinda fucked. Oh, just in time. Pretty cool. Yeah, I noticed. I have ice, yeah. Grasping ring. Salt obtain. Eh. I think I have that. Yeah, I do. It's just the same thing. It's here. Seems like a boss fight of some sort. No, they won't warn me. I can't even go back, so I have to commit. Yeah, it's just the way back. Okay. See, so this is, I don't know what the candles indicate. Is this like meant to be strongest boss in the region? Like the less candles are more dangerous or something? Like rank 2 or something? Category 2? Not really sure how to interpret it. So how do I get to you? I guess I gotta beat the boss. Might as well give it a try. I have a bonfire right next to it. There's not much salt tools. Probably that pesky dragon, if I had to guess. Ah. It's not a dragon, it's a worm. And it's half dead. What the fuck? Oh my. Is that meant to be telegraphed? Because I didn't see shit. Yeah, I guess so. What? That hit me. Boss, is this all it does? Kind of boring. Alright, never mind. resistant shield by now. It killed for one. God, that's a rough bus. If Dark Souls is anything to follow, then I believe this is the right course of action.
Thank you.
see. So delayed, like holy shit. It's insane. How the cookie crumbles. Shadow flip. What do I use that for? Perform wall jumps. Holy shit. Do I have that right now? Oh, yeah, I do. Damn. It's kinda neat. would like to level up, please. Phoenix run ache. What is this thing? Is that a material?
Phoenix run ache. Blah 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 blah.
Probably here, right? Phoenix run ache. I don't see it anywhere. It's a shield. Completely deflect fire attacks, you motherfucker. Oh, you do this.
Oh, you're so fucking...
I still should have worn a better shield, though. I don't know what the shield protection is. 51 fire defense, this is... 53, and this is... 44, so yeah. What can you do? Holy shit! I was not ready for that. Come on, parry. You bitch. Okay, now I really need... I don't know. Oh, a better sword. That's right. So I should get a blacksmith. Get to a blacksmith. And, see what I can do. Oh boy. I'm dead. Not quite, not quite. Maybe I can make something happen? Elemental damage is very brutal in this game, huh? Use Brand. Yeah. It's fucking cool. That was cool as fuck. What's over here then? The thief. You be shit. His doppelganger armor. Heavy armor. Fast 3 light armor, holy shit. It's completely worse than what I have right now. That's nice. So you know you hit gold. Fuck you, bitch. Go suck a dick. Scrimshaw Kane. A whole lot of dead bandits. Don't quit, undead. Oh god. Oh, it's this guy. Chilling. Is that the loser you want? Don't think so. Just a graphical bug. Bogging. am I even doing? Oh. I mean, I guess I'm here. We really like a sanctuary. That's not too much of a grass stuff. Shockstone, bag of salt. Cool. Shockstone is pretty good. Ow. This guy looks scary as fuck. Hello. You wanna meet my shock stone? He has an iron fist. Oh my god. I was not ready for today. Bitch. Bunch of nerds crying. Cry about it. This guy is. As we walk the ceiling, steady on, our heads are reeling. Both wall floor and an upside down door. Yeah, sure. Whatever you mean. What do you mean, dude? What's over here? Better sword? Of course not. That would be useful. Lightning storm. If I was a miracle user, I'd be very happy right now. I would. Light vessels and bag of salt. A bunch of archers and a chainsaw guy. A key right now, man. Think chainsaws have been invented in this period. Oh, not yet. God, this area is brutal. Still haven't seen any fucking heal. Antidote this, cause fuck toxic. Height 46 power shield. The hell of a name. Large and heavy shield. Tower shield. Class 3. It's one of those. Oh, I don't wanna fight you. You're gonna kill my ass. This is a very sus long corridor. Seems like a shortcut. Maybe after the boss? What did I want to explore here? The right side? Equip icon. Oh, okay. Here. Why do I need this thing out? If this is what I think it is. Select icon. What? Select icon. What's it trying to do? I don't get it. candelabra, stone acorn, and I think I have something else? Question mark? This? Yep. I see. Yeah, let's get a guide in here. Merchant, blacksmith, cleric, sellsword. Oh, I see. Yeah, boy. I should have thought about this. Need some smithing? Yes, sir, I do. Purchase? No, I need upgrades. Particular this bad boy. Wish to scale better, but sure. Lord's orders. Shield. What about the armor? What armor am I using? Yeah, why not? My Naruto armor. Class 1. Yeah, baby. Probably a fucking waste of salt. I don't mind. Reminds me of the Pyromancer armor from DS1 with good elemental resist, but this doesn't have good resist, so what can you do? It's class 1, so best thing I have for now. The chap armor, but yeah, fuck that. Can I buy materials, maybe? Nope, of course not. That would be useful. I'd like to visit another sanctuary. Perhaps I would. Watching woods. Some of these places don't have fucking thing. Guide. It's kind of annoying. Blessed page, sure, why not? Red shards, yeah. Give me a shit ton. Done. You have learned prayers. I don't have intelligence, my dude. I probably should have gotten the guy that can transmute weapons. This is a good shield. Has effective focus, is enough fatigue. Do I have this thing? Crystal mode. Crystal mode. Yeah, I do. Alright, so let's just use our salt level up. I could use another SS, I think. Look for that. Equipping class 3 swords would be cool if I could ever find out class 3 sword. Give me any stats at least if I take it. Two hand class 3 great swords, one hand class 2 great swords, 3 points of strength. Okay, it's not bad. Sure. it's class 4. Maybe I should be using a greatsword. Hold on. And the shield is nice. I never tried this. Oh. Two-hand the bad boy. What's the damage on this thing? 14... 50. You do the heavy. Holy shit, 50. 15 and 30. But that's because it's upgraded. Well, let's two-handed, we'll see. Maybe it's good enough like this. Hey, that's a starry night. The cigarette. Below the castle. The Dome of the Forgotten. All the place wretched with echoes of suffering and misery and pain and... Well, Filthy shield. Holy shit. Oh, this thing is great. This thing is just better in every aspect. Just the fucking upgrade. Oh, it's worse against poison. I wish I could compare, man. I'm done to use this. I can upgrade it as well.
Give me a shield.
Shield 2 as well. Yeah, boy. Done. I still have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. I know that I'm fighting. It's a big castle. It reminds me of Dragon Lake Castle. Oh, I guess this is what he meant. Whether I split off or go into the castle. It's a big door. Dome of the Forgotten. Ghosts, perhaps? File of Underside. Feel. File. I don't know. Oh, god damn it. I was afraid this was gonna be like this. This is just like DS1 then. What the fuck? Oh my god. The fucking mimic. Christ. Well, this elemental damage is nice. Stone Alchemist. Yeah, these are the appearing blocks from Mega Man, man. What the fuck? Select icon. Oh, I see. So depending on the god, I think, can I claim sanctuaries? Let's bring some boys here. An alchemist. Some magic breasts. I really want a guy who can transmute weapons. I don't know what leaders do. Summon one. Cleric is whatever. Spell swords. Shield block bonus. Merchant is whatever. Mage is whatever. Let's work with these guys for now. Yeah, transmute. Amber Idol. I can make this the Tachi 3. I can make this a battle axe. Oh, so this is how you upgrade your shit. My hat can be a yokai mask. I need an Amber Idol. I don't know how to get these. And Amber Idol, Silver Leaf, Biohawk Ears. This could be good, though. Yeah. I'm down for this. Okay. Now I need salt. Battle axe. Battle axe, battle axe. I want this. I really want this, but I don't know how to get out. You shed light for the Vara. Work. Oh. I see. So if I give him shit, he'll give me something. I don't know. Something. Don't lose hope. Well, this got a lot cooler somehow. I would like class 2 armor. Like class 2 shields. I don't know where to get that. Class 2 shields. Yeah, this. Okay, I'm gonna save up. I want this. I need salt. I need salt. I think I already summoned the leader. Yeah, that's extra salt. Field block. Oh, that could be nice. A cell sword. I don't know what you do. You do anything special? Oh, holy shit, I can hire his ass. Skills of player, press A now. Oh, multiplayer, huh. Cool. Crush a neck to initiate PvP with your companion. Local PvP? Okay. Odd. Oh, here's the thing. Shit. Okay, I need salt. Let's go farm some salt. Holy shit, my stamina. Get the fuck down here, bitch. You're funny? You're better than me? That's what I thought. Oh my god, that was so much salt. Oh, what? What? Fuck! It's the fucking ghost. I thought they had the thing. Oh my god, it was chasing me. Dude. They didn't know it could fly. Assault. Do I need a special? Oh, they're tapas. I'm being attacked by Studio Ghibli. Oh, holy shit. Wait, I can transmute. Let's go. I'll do that right now. You have a better sword now. Maybe it's bait, but I don't care. Oh, oh, I have a selection. It's magic and it's... Nah, fuck that. Just give me this. Babarangin's Papa. It's now a Tachi. I don't know how to upgrade that. I could revert it if I want to, but I don't want it. In fact, I'm just gonna get the fuck out of here. I'm now a full weeb. Look at Tana. Are these things still here? No, they're not. Fuck, I need to wall jump. Flintlock pistol? Huh. Terraria. How do I know if I have the invisible thing buff up? I see it, I see it. Yeah, I see you, bitch. Fuck you. You can run away from me? Asshole. What? Maybe he can. So they come in groups of four, it seems. I should, but this 200 damage is so good. Let's try it with one hand. See how it goes. It's not going well. Not going well at all. Also, the fire buff I think is only active if I'm two-handing. It's not even that much damage. It went from 9 to 10. The big issue here is using the heavy attack.
Oh!
Let's go recover the salt and call it a day. I think. At the stats for this guy. Class 2 sword. Has dex scaling. Purely. No strength. Okay. Well, I guess we're maxing dex now. Oh wait, hold up a second. I can get this. Probably. Yep. Stone mage. The file thing. Okay, cool. Let's use one of these before we die. Bitch. Another one. Yeah, they're just DS1 ghosts. Nothing original going on here. Fuck you, little kids. You suck. Whisperman's ashes. They have like holy arrows or some shit. Added arrows. Alright. Good shit. Ooh. Respawn, please. Thank you. Going right. I hope I still have the green buff on me. Maybe. This is transient first. Come on. You have to be such a little bitch. Fuck. $8,000 salt? What? This place is... I think this place is like 200 level. We don't have a choice. Ooh. Fuck you, kids. You suck. Amber Idol. Very nice. Fucking ghosts. Bitch ass ghosts. Oh. Cool. This is just what I needed. Alright, now I can go, I do. Get it. Cool. I can take a rest. Let's... Right. See. If anyone is there, thank you for watching, and I'm out.